aerobics in today. Okay, this next piece, Ave Maria, is going to be conducted by Miss Natalia Tomasello. Please welcome Miss Natalia Tomasello to the stage.
Thank you.
before we perform the last piece with the Clovis North Concert Band, I need to thank two people. First of all, this person has thanked everyone, but never gets any thanks himself. So please help me in thanking our head band director, Mr. David Lesser. Okay, I don't think you hear this. The next person that I really need to thank is the person that really sees me at my best and at my worst and sacrifices a lot of alone time so I get to do what I love to do. So I need to thank my beautiful wife, Allison. Okay, so now let's play Undertow by John Mackey. Thank you. Okay, we are going to do our last set change so we can get the Clovis North Wind Ensemble here. Let's exit out this way.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That was a David Weinbender piece. He's the newly appointed director of composition at Michigan State University. That was called Melodious Thunk. It had a little salt peanuts in there for all of you jazz fans. Next, we're going to play a piece that we performed 2 years ago. We had a really great year this year. Going into our ninth year, I could not have asked for more from all of the students, except when they do stuff like that. I take back everything that I'm about to say right now. This was really a year that was more than I could have ever asked for as a teacher. Just all of these students, they just mean so much to me personally, and just how hard they work and how dedicated they are. As you can hear, they play really, really well. And it's because of all the work that they put into just really taking music seriously, taking being part of a team seriously, and they've just done lots of great things. So, because of how hard we worked the beginning of the year, for this concert tonight, I asked them to send some music that we played before that they really, really liked, and we'd do it again. So the next two pieces are some things that we've played over the last 4 years. This piece, Korean Folk Songs from Jeju Island. We were one of the first bands on the West Coast to perform this piece a few years ago by Frank Tekeli. It's in three movements, and tonight it will be conducted once again by Miss Natalia Tomasello.